Well, two people were taken into police custody after a protest in Bryant Park. Demonstrators marched from Union Square to Bryant Park last night, calling for justice for Jordan Neely. He was placed in a chokehold by another passenger and died after reportedly having a mental breakdown in the subway. Marchers also protested Mayor Adams' budget cuts. The demonstrators also marked the death of George Floyd 3 years later.